If you find them in the wild, yeah.
Oh, no, we got this mask.
A little closer. So how do you, like, domesticate them?
You don't have to.
They're just...
If you get them from birth, they're just naturally non-aggressive.
Interesting.
If you find them in the wild, yeah, they're gonna probably bite because they're defending themselves and trying not to die.
Okay. So that's interesting. What do you think, Zoe?
That's so big.
Look at me, dude. How do these not bite you?
First off, you can't bite. Like, we don't restrict your fangs. Like, we do on the mouth of them.
And then they stick
this to get on the second.
Okay.
It's a scorpion. They don't chew their food.
A little closer.
I don't feel you can get out very much, so I brought my snacks.
Don't you have strong shoulders? I think you do. You look like you have strong shoulders. So I'm going to set right here on this shoulder. And then you come on your shoulder. And we'll just let the rest hold right there. And then you can give her a hug just like that.
Oh my god.
What is it?
It's a snake. Can you mind
it? What's his tail doing? He thinks he's up in a tree. And so he's taking part of his tail to hold onto a branch to make him feel good. Because he's got a hold of something strong.
Oh, so you're like he's very